Right, welcome back. 410 B6 R3 Tunisia. Let's go. Right, so the videos may slow down during the next couple of weeks because of the football, I'm afraid. So there are too many football games on one day, and I can't fit War Thunder in. So if the videos slow down, it's because football's on, I'm afraid. So should I have? I should have time. Hello, come on. There we go. I should have time to do a couple of tank matches, but yeah, we'll see. Right, so I'm the only plane at the moment. I don't know if they've got any. I've got radar, but I'm pointing in the wrong direction. So let's just go this way. Now, I don't really use this plane that much. I used it yesterday. I had a quick go yesterday, and it seemed to perform quite well. So let's hope. Obviously, nothing's as good as the duck, but okay. I saw some. Yeah, there's some shooting. The only problem is, it's not always easy. Now you can see some shooting there. It's not always easy to get in the right position. Well, there's three tanks. There's two on the ridge. I'll try and get behind him if I can. Giggity. So there's a number of tanks on that ridge. One there as well. They're all on the ridge, aren't they? That one's getting hit. I'll try and get a shot. Well, that one's dead. I'll try and go for this one near the wingtip. So I find the duck a lot easier to turn around and to acquire the target. This plane, I find it more tricky. Because that gun sight blocks your view and it has to come back, so I'll try it. We did a lot of damage then. Don't know what it was, but we did a lot of damage. We didn't kill it though. Was that an open? No, we got him. It might have been an open. I don't know what an SU-100 is. Alright, so there's another one there still, and there's one a bit further up. Right, people are shooting at the one to my left who's dead, but there's one still there, look. I can't believe a yak hasn't shot me yet. There's one here. Yeah, I just find it slightly difficult to aim. That was a bit more damage. I have no idea what tank it is. I think we disabled him for a bit, possibly. Oh, there's two more tanks have just spawned in. So I think if I spent a lot more time, I'd probably get used to this, but I do prefer the duck. Let's try this again. Yeah, there's two planes to my left. There are two tanks to my left. Whoa, 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 whoa. Yeah. Wow, it's on fire. That one's a tough one, that one. Let's see what these other two are. Because he was on fire. Everybody's shooting at me. Everybody's shooting at me. Right, so there's another tank there. Tank near the rocks, I don't know what it was. Yeah. Sam, I'm really someone just shot a friendly. I'm really surprised that there don't have any Yak-3s. Oh, he's dead. What's that? That's Japanese. Excellent. Right, let's go for that original tank that we shot before. I don't know what that one is, because that one's quite tough. Very tough. We'll go for him again. You get a few rounds in this. In this plane. Alright, he's still being attacked. We have another go. That tank, oh, he's on fire again. So that's his last extinguisher. That one's, I don't know what it is, but it's really, really tough. Now the thing is, with a duck, I mean, it's always better to attack the engine bay, but with a duck you can sometimes go from different angles, you get a bit more opportunity. Oh, they've captured B. That's near the bridge, isn't it? Go for this little one, because he's shoot. Oh, there's another. These are all AAA, aren't they, I think? Maybe. That one's on fire. The other one's probably shooting at me. I've got 10 rounds left, I'm going back to base. So, that original tank, I don't know what it was. Oop. Yeah, that dude's shooting at me. Yeah, I've got to go back to base. Alright. Right, we're capping B. We're capping B now. I'm really surprised that there haven't been any Yak-3s. There's a dot in front of me over there, and I'm pretty sure that's the K4. The radar's not picking it up because it's not that great a radar. Let me see if I can see anything. Right, there's a fire where I attacked a tank earlier. I don't know if that's the one that I... Oh, it might have been a... Was it a Carnarvon? I've just got an assist now, sir. I wonder if that was a Carnarvon. And you can just see the fire. There's another tank on that sandbank. There. I don't know if it's alive or not. There's the K4. I think that's dead, isn't it? Oh, he's dead. Alright, let's turn around. Alright, so they are losing players now. The game is turning around a bit. I've just shot a dead tank. There's some tank tracks. I just saw some tank tracks then. Okay, hang on. Just a minute. There's some tank tracks, but there isn't a... Oh, there's a tank. Wrong angle, but it's a tank. Oh, he shot at me. Ooh. still shooting at me. Well, they've just captured C. Right, so yeah, unless you get the engine bay, it's not guaranteed to do any damage. He's shooting at me. He's not very happy. They've just captured they're capturing C, which is over there. Well, it's in the town, I'll never see it. Let's go for this. I know he's looking at me, but what can you do? I know he's looking at me. He's facing the wrong way again. Oh, I tracked him. They've just captured C. I don't think I'll be able to see anything there, though. We've got more people than him than they have. It'll be next to impossible. Someone just did. There is a tank there, but I don't. There's a dead tank and there's a. Yeah, I can see a tank, but I don't know what that is. I mean, I'll attack it just in case. If I can turn around in time. Come on, come on, come on, come on. But they've already capped it though, so that's an. Alright, I can see him. Come on, we need to cap this. Oh, we're capping seeds, so that must be dead. That must be dead. So we are capping C. There's an SU-100. I should go back for the other tank that I saw earlier. Yeah, I think he's still there. Oh, we stopped capping as a. Oh, damn it. I'd rather shoot that tank there, though. We're going for this. Gonna be a head on though, so it won't be a very good shot, I don't think. Damage his track again. Fucking smoke. They must have. They must have special. Oh, I missed him. They must have special armored, bloody. Oh, someone needs backup over there. Is that. That's a dead tank, I think. I'd rather shoot tanks that I can see than spend the rest of the time looking for tanks, if you know what I mean. But yeah, he's definitely smirking his way. I mean, they don't have. Yeah. Try and get behind him. No, he's in the smoke again. Damn it. Come on. Oh, there's a French Panther somewhere. Oh, we're capping A. Okay, right, so this is another dodgy angle, but We have to try it. Oh, we got him. V402202. We're capping A. Kind of. I wonder if they'll nerf these bullets like they did the Horton. Although the Horton's got them back again, hasn't it? Right, they're capping C again. No, they were capping C, someone's just blown up. Tell me if you see anything, because I don't. Nope. What? Mission failed. Amazing. That was close, though. That was very close. You don't get much reward for shooting tanks, though. Befehlsfagen P. What is that? No idea. Not a Porsche. Is it a Porsche? It might be a Porsche, I don't know. That was good, though. I enjoyed that. I wasn't expecting. Every time I try this, it hasn't really endeared myself to it, so. We will try that again. Anyway, quick video. So, yeah, the football's on, so there's going to be less videos, but I really enjoyed that. That was good. I think it's something I could get used to that. I could get used to it quite easily. But, yeah. I wonder what Carnarvon. Well, that's quite tough behind there, isn't it? Quite tough. I'm sure I was hitting it round here, but. Yeah, that's quite tough on top, isn't it? 89, 50, 29. But I'm sure I must have hit it there sometimes. Anyway. We will try that again sometime. As I said, yeah, the football's on, so watching the footy. Right. Okie dokie. Anyway, thanks for watching, everybody. And I will see you as soon as I can. Bye-bye.